once, it was one of the longest highway bridges in the world.
Ready to lower.
Now, it must come down. 24,000 tons of steel and concrete, and all of it must be recycled. Only these engineers will attempt to do it in a revolutionary new way.
Just keep rolling, baby.
They'll turn spans into ships and sail them away, all in less than 48 hours. But with innovation comes risk.
We're pushing everything to the limit.
Two functioning bridges stand dangerously close on either side, and nothing can touch the water.